Hi, I'm Meg Caswell, and this is Welcome Home Angel. And I'm so excited because the Design Network has teamed up with Welcome Home Angel to transform spaces for children with special needs. Welcome Home Angel's designers have been hard at work completing and transforming each space to suit the child's special needs. We believe every child with special needs should have a welcoming home. Today's angel is Amanda. She had a neonatal stroke while in utero, and she has some special needs that her family needs help with in the home. I have found the best design team to help me transform Amanda's space and make it exactly what she needs. So let's get in there and meet her and her family. Hi, Susan.
Hi.
Welcome Home Angels here.
Oh my goodness. So nice to have you. We're so excited.
This is your design team.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Susan and I and Amy have all come to the realization that design is way more important than just pretty colors and fabrics and patterns. It's really about finding what is going to change somebody's life, make them happy, make their lives more functional and more special.
So my name is Susan Hermanson. This is Amanda Ivancevich.
And I'm Ritner Guff.
And despite the three last names, we're a family.
It's a blast being Amanda's father. She adopted me about 6 years ago when I married her mom. She's been nothing but a pleasure.
So we live on a 70-acre farm. We bought the farm with the intent of Amanda always having a place. Horses are really important to Amanda. They told us that the kids who got the best gaits back in terms of being able to walk with an even stride did therapeutic riding. By riding them bareback and feeling how the horse walks, it allowed her to train her brain that that's how she should walk. It would be huge if she could become more independent and be able to make the choices that she wants to make without us having to give her choices. And be able to just kind of feel like her room is her own space and she can do anything she wants. I think that would be fabulous.
We found materials, inspiration, and energy from every aspect of this project, starting with Amanda and her family and the love that that family shares.
Hi, ladies.
Hey, Meg.
Look at this chaos in here. Oh my gosh,
all
that
for
means progress.
I know. You it's wait till you though. See the toys Amanda is getting.
That you're going to sure. love it.
Oh, I love this, you guys.
Look how fun.
When we first met Amanda, we noticed that she had toys that a toddler would play with. Her playroom now is going to be interactive, with cubes on the wall that she can touch and feel, tiles that move that are on the floor.
Ladies,
hey,
hi, this looks so good.
It does. Such a thrilling change from what it was before.
So these are some of the toys that we unpackaged the other day.
They are.
So you've got them up on the walls. That's great. And this is just like a room just for her.
It is. It's her own sensory playroom.
Renee.
Hi, Meg.
This room looks incredible.
Thank you. It's been so much fun.
Has it?
Oh, we've had the best time.
So as a designer, has it been different to design for a child with special needs and different, you know, things that they need in their room versus
a little bit, yeah. And we, you know, one of the things that we wanted to give her was a grown-up room. You know, she's getting into that teenage years.
Yes.
And so the biggest thing for us was to find a way for her to be able to enjoy her space, have some sensory items in here.
You guys, this is so personal. This
Thank
is
you.
So special. Get ready, because I'm about to bring them in.
Oh, we're so excited.
Okay.
Let's go see your new room.
Look
oh my
room.
Goodness.
Look at this. It's your grown-up big girl
gosh.
Room.
You even got your own bed.
It's so beautiful, man.
Look at this. This is unreal. Picture.
All your favorite colors.
All the pretty colors.
Wow, you got a new rug.
Goodness.
Wow, thank you so much. This is amazing.
Look at the pictures on the wall. Oh my.
It's a cheering room.
I love the
beautiful.
Light. The light is awesome,
is
Mandy.
Check out what your designers have done for you.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my. Look at your new room.
Ooh. Oh my goodness.
All these sensory toys they got for you. This.
Look at that one.
That one.
Look at this.
Wow.
Is that cool?
After we met Amanda and saw what a fun-loving girl she was, we really wanted to find fun fabrics, making sure that her room was going to be playful and colorful and happy all the time. Her favorite colors are purple and pink, and so we wanted to embrace those colors for her and just create something really fun.
You will never see as much unconditional love in a person as you do in some of these special needs children, because they don't have all the walls that we all have, and they just express themselves in such an honest, loving way that part of it is the most amazing gift you could ever have.
We can't believe how beautiful this room is and what y'all have done. It's just unreal.
She's been such an angel, and for her to have her own space and be able to go and play in that awesome playroom with all those neat toys and then come in here and she already took a nap in her bed, it really is a gift, and we're so thankful. Thank you so much.
She loves it. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much.